So yeah, it's been really interesting trying to put out a record in this pandemic climate. First, I was really worried and kind of bummed about not being able to do a release show or doing some of the normal kinds of things you want to do when you put out a record. I mean, all musicians are hurting right now for not being able to play concerts and perform for people. But I really then started to move into the space of embracing what we have right now and trying to think ahead. And so it felt like a cool idea to film a concert at one of my favorite local venues and really try to create that experience as if everyone was there. We're here at the Rebel Lounge about to shoot and film a full band set for my album release. Pretty excited. Can't do release concerts right now, so I think this is the next best thing to play all the music with our friends. So we're really, really excited to get into it today.
Oh, Thank you. Through your teeth. say goodbye. Did I check all your boxes?
So this album hopefully is an invitation into something, into at least some kind of space where we can think about how we treat each other, think about the reality that we're in and the ability to let go and really function in this idea of no rivalry. That's what the song and what ended up becoming the album title came from, is this ability to just let go of our dualism and our us or them mentalities, and to really enter into this space where what if there were no rivalries?
Mm-hmm. just tell it like it is. Is a gas on the flame, or are they too sensitive? Do these words cut like swords, or speak names to exist, or call neighbors to war and pass it on to the kids? Pass it on to the kids. Out of the mouth come these terrible sounds, a curse that sings like a choir, it comes to tear it all down. I'm starting to doubt we can put this one out, 'cause these tongues of fire are gonna burn up this town. They're gonna burn up this town. Retaliate wound for wound, your voice lunges in fear. The fastest draw to assume is the last one to hear. Throwing poisonous darts while we cover up our eyes. You learn. Out of the mouth.